Hello friends, find the value of x if x times x over x plus x equal to 6. Let's solve it. In fact, this is x to the power 1 times x to the power 1 times x to the power 1 over x plus x equal to 6. Base same power z, we have x to the power 1 plus 1 plus 1 over x common, we have 1 plus 1 plus 1 equal to 6. X to the power 1 plus 1 equal to 3 over 3x equal to 6. Since a to the power m over a to the power n equal to a to the power m minus n, so it will be equal to x to the power 3. This has x is power 1, 3 minus 1, got it? In the next step, equal to 6 and 3 as it is. Now I'm going to multiply by 3 on both sides. 3 times x, 3 minus 1, 2 over 3 equal to 3 times 6. Here 3 and 3 will be cancelled. We have x square equal to 6 times 3, 18. Since 18 equal to 9 times 2, so x square equal to 9 times 2. Now take square root on both sides, x equal to plus minus square root 9 times 2. Since it square root of a times square root of b equal to square root of a times square root of b, so it will be equal to x equal to plus minus square root of 9 times square root of 2, x equal to plus minus square root of 9 is 3, square root of 2. So we have x equal to 3 square root of 2 and x equal to minus 3 square root of 2. Now I am going to verify x times x times x over x plus x equal to 6 if x equal to 3 square root of 2, then we have 3 square root of 2 times 3 square root of 2 times 3 square root of 2 over 3 square root of 2 plus 3 square root of 2 plus 3 square root of 2 equal to 6. This has power 1, so we have 3 square root of 2 base same powers at 1 plus 1 plus 1 over 3 square root of 2 common. We have 1 plus 1 plus 1 equal to 6. 3 square root of 2, 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3 over 3 square root of 2 times 3 equal to 6. Since a b to the power m equal to a to the power m times b to the power m, so it will be equal to 3 cube times square root of 2 cube over 3 times 3, 9, square root of 2 power 1 equal to 6. Next, since a to the power m over a to the power n equal to a to the power m minus n, so 3 cube is 27, 3 times 3, 9, 9 times 3, 27, times square root of 2, 3 minus 1 over 9 equal to 6. 9 times 3, 27. We have 3 times square root of 2, 3 minus 1, 2 equal to 6. Square will be cancelled from square root. We have 3 times 2 equal to 6, 6 equal to 6. Left hand side equal to right hand side. Now verify x times x times x over x plus x plus x equal to 6 if x equal to minus 3 square root of 2. Solve it. We have minus 3 square root of 2 times minus 3 square root of 2 times minus 3 square root of 2 over minus 3 square root of 2 plus minus 3 square root of 2 plus minus 3 square root of 2 equal to 6. Base same powers at, we have minus 3 square root of 2, 1 plus 1 plus 1 over minus 3 square root of 2 common. We have 1 plus 1 plus 1 equal to 6, minus 3 square root of 2, we have 1 plus 1 plus 1, 3 over minus 3 square root of 2 times 3 equal to 6. So we have minus 3 cube times square root of 2 cube over minus 3 times 3, 9, square root of 2 power 1 equal to 6. Minus and minus will be cancelled. And here 3 cube is 27 times square root of 2, 3 minus 1 over 9 equal to 6. We have 9 times 3, 27, 3 times square root of 2, 3 minus 1, 2 equal to 6. Square will be cancelled from square root. We have 3 times 2 equal to 6, 6 equal to 6. Again, left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that x equal to 3 square root of 2 and minus 3 square root of 2 are our correct answers. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it, and must also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. This is very okay, bye.